What is going on, everybody? Phoenix Gaming here. Thank you for stopping by. And today we are going to be doing something a little bit different, something a little bit fun that I've wanted to do for a while, and that is showcasing both the legendary missions from The Division and The Division 2. The reason why I wanted to do this was just to see what the difference was between both missions, to see how the tactics played out, the graphics, what makes each one different, how difficult they are, and everything in between that. So if you enjoy this content, definitely hit that like button, turn on notifications so you don't miss any more Division 2 and Outriders content for that matter. If you enjoy this type of content, if you enjoy the comparisons, definitely let me know in the comment section below. If you're new to the channel, definitely hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and you can also follow me on Twitter. My handle is down there in the left-hand corner. I can't wait to hear what you guys think of this. I hope you guys enjoy this. I had a lot of fun making it. This is going to be a three-part series, so keep that in mind. The first part right now is going to be Amherst Apartment and Times Square Power Relay, along with District Union Arena. So with that, again, guys, I hope you enjoy it, and I will catch you around in the next video. Take care.